Take a look at this. A plane destined for Atlanta was held up in New Orleans when a man used an emergency exit door to climb out onto the wing. What was going on there? Wow. The Southwest Airlines plane was still parked at the gate, but they had to move all the passengers to a different airplane. They did that just as a precaution. Deputies believe the man was suffering from a mental health emergency.